Who are the people you enjoy spending time with, you enjoy connecting with? People that you find life-giving, maybe people you share with, you cry with, you laugh with, you know you're going to have a good time with. Maybe they're the people you're going to be hanging out with this Christmas. Maybe they're not. Sorry if that's the case. If the people, your family and friends that you're with at Christmas are not the people you really want to be with. Hope that's not true. But we need people in our lives, don't we, who we can be ourselves with, we can be real with. Maybe we might say we enjoy being in their presence. Our theme this Christmas is Christmas presents. That actually the amazing thing about Christmas is not the gifts and the presents and all the things we love, but it's God's presence. That in this baby that came, Jesus, he was named Emmanuel, not actually his name, but the title he was given, which means God with us. Here in this bundle of joy, this human person, was God. It's one of the Christmas carols says, veiled in flesh, the Godhead see. Here he is, Jesus, truly God and truly human. But as you think about the story of Jesus, we realize that not everybody got it. Some people, when they met Jesus, they were transformed, they were healed, they were set free. They heard the teaching, it changed their lives. But some people were threatened. Some people wanted rid of Jesus. Some people just ignored him. Some people just didn't get what he was on about, who he was. And yet we believe his presence today is still with us and it changes everything. And so this Christmas, we pray that you will know the presence of the one who came. That because Jesus died and rose again, we can be in the presence of God now and forever. It's an amazing gift. It's an amazing truth. May we know that amidst the fun and the festivities, and I hope you do get to spend time with those people that make your life better. I hope that you have a great Christmas. But more than anything, may we know the one who came, Jesus, God with us. This is our midweek thought. Have a great Christmas. Come and worship with us. We'd love to see you over the festive period. God bless. Take care.